lives by the fire on one of those long trips to hell. And my demons are still alive and well.